Finally, here's an absolutely epic, record-setting Beatmania performance.